Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, leave them to me, وَذَرْنِي وَالْمُكَذِّبِينَ قُلِ النِّعْمَةِ وَمَهِّلْهُمْ قَلِيلًا. Leave these people to me. I give them a lot. مَنْ يَا نِعْمَة أبو جهل كايا رايا، أبو لهب كايا رايا، الوليد بن المغيرة كايا رايا. All these people, I give them a lot of ni'ma. تبي مريكة تعبر شكوب، go against you, against me. مهلهم قليلا. مهلهم means what? Give them time. فمهل الكافرين أمهلهم رويدا. مهل means what? يلا باقي مس لهم لهان. You try your level best. You want to hijra, mereka hijra dengan baik. No quarreling, no exchanging words, no sour face, sabar. To make you sabar, qiyamul layl, penaji al-Quran, zikir, and Allah your wakil. Beautiful. This is the real character of Nabi Muhammad, which every one of us should try to apply in his daily life. You see? Okay. And then Allah want to fear orang kafirun ni, because that time tak ada siapa lagi tahu apakah neraka, apa yang dalam neraka. Baru yang turun, baru ikra. And this is the second surah. So Allah started to explain what is going to be the balasan for the bad people. Inna ladayna ankalan wa jahima. Mereka ni tak tahu apa yang aku siap kepada orang yang kafir ni. Banyak rantai-rantai yang mereka akan ikat di mana? Jahima, abi neraka. Apalagi wa ta'aman dha ghussatin wa 'adaban alima. Makanan yang sangat-sangat pahit, sangat-sangat busuk, sangat-sangat berduri, zakum. Apalagi wa'adaban alima, siksa yang amat berat. So makanan yang huduh, siksa, rantai-rantai untuk ikat mereka dalam al-jahim. Ini very briefing way. Ankalan wa jahima wa ta'aman dha ghussatin وَعَذَابًا أَلِيمًا. All this they will get when? When this will happen? يَوْمَ تَرْجُفُ الْأَرْضُ وَالْجِبَالُ وَكَانَتِ الْجِبَالُ كَثِيبًا مَهِيلًا. Hari yang bumi akan guncang dengan guncangan yang cukup hebat, sampai gunung-gunung pun akan terbang macam debu, hancur. Very briefing way about akhirah. This is the very, very beginning of the Quran. You must know the first surah in Al-Quran was Iqra. Ya ayyuhal muzzammil, ya ayyuhal mudathir, tabbat yada abi lahabin wa tab. These are the first surah that Nabi Muhammad received and started to move around with them. Okay? So dalam surah Al-Muzzammil, Allah give a bit of briefing about neraka. Ankalan wa jahima, abi neraka yang sangat-sangat panas, rantai-rantai untuk ikat mereka dalam. Ta'aman dha ghussah, makanan yang pahit, makanan yang busuk. Apa lagi? Wa 'adaban alima, siksa yang amat berat. When this will happen? Hari bumi guncang dengan guncangan yang cukup hebat, gunung-gunung terbang habis. And then Allah said what? After all, why mereka ni tak mau terima you? They should accept because you are not the first Rasul. Many Rasul before you. For example, inna arsalna إليكم رسولا شاهدا عليكم كما أرسلنا إلى فرعون رسولا. ديس محمد أي قدوس يا سبرتي جوجا أي قدوس فرعون نبي بس فرعون نبي موسى. So Muhammad is not the first something that all of you why. It happened before Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم many other prophets. So Allah give example in this surah. سبرتي أكو قدوس نبي أنت فرعون أي also قدوس نبي محمد كما you people. What happened to فرعون؟ فعصى فرعون الرسول فأخذناه أخذا وبيلا. فرعون ذكيل تأمام بتشايا كرسول يا دان عقبان يا شكب هبا ماتي لما أصدل أين you want the same thing to happen to you كا وهي أبو جهل وهي أبو لهب تأسرئك تأدنغاك شريط فرعون أبا يملكك بذنيا كرانا دي اللاوان موسى. So Allah give this story to make people that time Siddhar, because that time they can know very well that there is a prophet came, Zaman Fir'aun, and this prophet, the Fir'aun never listened. Fir'aun mati lemas, I have done sebagainya. And then Allah asking them, فَكَيْفَ تَتَّقُونَ يَوْمًا فكيف تتقون إن كفرتم يوما يجعل الولدان شيبا. How can you are not scared of the day kalau kamu kufur hari kiamat ni can make even budak-budak from the fear of it rambut jadi berubah shiba. One of the things will happen that the young kids from the fear of Hari Kiamat the hair become bu'uban shiba al-wildana shiba. Subhanallah, you see one of the things will happen Hari Kiamat bila dengar suara Israfil, bila gunungan hancur, bangunan-bangunan yang tinggi hancur, young boys 10 years 9 years rambut jadi buban from the fear of it. Subhanallah. So Allah tanya فَكَيْفَ تَتَّقُونَ إِنْ كَفَرْتُمْ يَوْمًا يَجْعَلُ الْوِلْدَانَ شِيبًا. Macam mana kamu ni tak takut wahai orang kafir the day if it comes even the young kids pun rambut jadi buban. الله أكبر. السماء منفطر به كان وعده مفعولا. لن أكن تربلا يعني أكو جانجني ميستي أكن بلاكو لن تربلا لغي بدأ رامبو جدي بؤبان لغي قنون كانت حنشور تربان لغي بومي guncangan yang cukup hebat lagi. Tak takut kau wahai orang kafir. This will happen. Of course, that's why muslimin dan muslimat yang saya hormat sekalian, Allah sebut, لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون. Kalau Quran tu turun atas batu, batu hancur takut ke Tuhan. I'm giving you as example, wahai manusia. Harap kamu tafakkur. Of course, kalau kita dengar macam ni, itu bukan kalam Dr. Fatma. Ini bukan kalam Nabi Muhammad SAW. Itu kalam Allah. Imagine lah. Oh, everything kita kadang-kadang in the house, dengar something in the ceiling board. We are already in the bar. Dengar ribut kuat pun, we are already scared. Apalagi if you see, ini jatuh, gunung ganan terbang, landik terbelah. Ya Allah, so Allah said, you must know, wahai manusia, كان وعده مفعولا. What I imagine it will happen. I'm not talking lies to you. كان وعده مفعولا. My imagine it can happen. I'm not imagine سياسيا سجا. It will come. And we have seen, alhamdulillah, we have seen small portions of Qiyam around Sonamila. جنب بومي دي جبال لا جنب بومي دي أمريكا لا have seen. That means it will happen. If it can happen in small portions like that, and we have seen with our own eyes a small tsunami what happened in Indonesia la, in Penang la, small جنب بومي in Japan, how many water korban in Japan. So that means Allah is not talking lies. We have seen part of it with our own eyes already. So Allah said, "Inna wa'adahu kana maf'ula." Yan aku janjini kana wa'aduhu maf'ula. It will happen. Jangan fikir aku in my mind, wahai manusia, it will happen. After all this, Allah said what? Inna hadhihi tazkira. This surah is bring a tazkira. Inna hadhihi tazkira. Faman shaa attakhadha ila rabbihi sabila. Beautiful. Barang siapa mau baliklah ke jalan Allah. This is just a small tazkira. The door of tawbah is still open. Faman shaa attakhadha إلى ربه سبيلا. Baran siapa mau baliklah ke jalan Allah. The door sentiasa open.